Okay, this is test number 3 of 1.6 millimeter diameter copper wire being deposited at 30,000 RPM onto a 99% medium polished aluminum nitride substrate. And we are traveling at the surface speed of 75 millimeters per minute with an XZ feed ratio of 80, which means we're traveling a total of 10 millimeters on the surface, and we are traveling 0.125 millimeters in the Z in terms of plunge, or at least we're trying to. So, with no further ado, I'm going to start the spindle and start the deposition. Video off.